राष्ट्र सर्वप्रथम की बात ललित सुमन के साथ कार्यक्रम में नेशनल टीवी चैनल कात्यानी पर आप सभी राष्ट्रवासियों का स्वागत।
भारत के राष्ट्रपति रामनाथ कोविंद ने आज तिरुवनंतपुरम के पूजापुर्रा में श्री पीएन पनिकर की प्रतिमा के अनावरण के बाद सभा को संबोधित किया। राष्ट्रपति ने कहा कि श्री पनिकर ने एक बहुत ही सरल और सबसे शक्तिशाली संदेश फैलाया, वाईचू वाला रुका, जिसका अर्थ है पढ़ें और बढ़ें। राष्ट्रपति ने कहा कि श्री पनिकर ने पुस्तकालयों और साक्षरता को लोगों का आंदोलन बनाया है। वास्तव में उन्होंने इसे एक लोकप्रिय सांस्कृतिक आंदोलन बना दिया। राष्ट्रपति ने कहा कि यह केरल की एक अनूठी विशेषता है कि हर गांव में, यहां तक कि दूर दराज के गांव में भी एक पुस्तकालय है और लोग अपने गांव या कस्बे में पुस्तकालय के साथ भावनात्मक जुड़ाव महसूस करते हैं, जैसे वे मंदिर के साथ एक विशेष जुड़ाव महसूस करते हैं, या उनके गांव या कस्बे में चर्च या मस्जिद या स्कूल। श्री पनिकर के आंदोलन द्वारा निर्मित पुस्तकालय बाद में सभी सामाजिक और सांस्कृतिक गतिविधियों का तांत्रिक केंद्र बन गया, जिसका केरल का साक्षरता आंदोलन एक प्रभावशाली उदाहरण है।
एवरी विजिट टू केरला फिल्स मी विद अ स्पेशल जॉय, लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, आई फील अ ग्रेट डील ऑफ सेटिस्फैक्शन आफ्टर अनवेलिंग द स्टैचू ऑफ पायनियर ऑफ लर्निंग लिटरेसी एंड लाइब्रेरी मूवमेंट्स द लेट पी एन पनिकर। I am thankful to the members of P.N. Panikkar Foundation for giving me this opportunity to be here with you all. The contributions of Sri Panikkar have been so noteworthy and widely praised that leaders from different political parties have been brought together today on this stage in his memory. Ladies and gentlemen, this special occasion makes me think about the simple yet great vision of Sri Panikkar. A visionary can see what others don't see. I believe that Sri Panikkar would have seen his pioneering steps leading to the great strides Kerala took in the areas of literacy and education. An area of literacy can remain an area of darkness. An area of illiteracy can remain an area of darkness. The light of literacy can brighten the path to individual and collective progress. I am told that the young P.N. Panikkar used to read the daily newspapers to groups of illiterate people of different ages. He started a reading center in a small room provided by the local cooperative society in his village in Kuttanad. Sri Panikkar held Mahatma Gandhi in very high esteem. He wanted to remove the evil of illiteracy, which Gandhiji had described as a curse and shame of the country. Sri Panikkar spread a very simple and most potent message, Vaichu Valruka, which means read and grow. Sri Panikkar made libraries and literacy a movement of the people. In fact, he made it a popular cultural movement. It is a unique feature of Kerala that in every village, even in the remotest village, there is a library. People feel an emotional connect with the library in their village or town, just as they feel a special connect with the temple or church or mosque or school in their village or town. Libraries created by the movement of Sri Panikkar later became nerve centers of all social and cultural activities, of which the literacy movement of Kerala is an impressive example. I am very happy to note that P.N. Panikkar Foundation is carrying forward his mission with dedication. The foundation is promoting the cause of digital literacy as a tool to realize the cause of inclusive growth. I am told that the foundation was established about 2 decades ago under the chairmanship of Justice V.R. Krishna Iyer. During my days as an advocate in the Supreme Court, I closely observed and highly admired Justice Krishna Iyer as a great jurist and judge whose heart would beat for the poor and the downtrodden. Justice Krishna Iyer looked at the system of law as an instrument of social and economic justice. It was only natural for him to get involved in such activities of social development and inclusion. I am happy to note that the foundation has started digital learning in rural areas since the beginning of this century, and this effort has succeeded in establishing thousands of home digital libraries. This effort of the foundation is a very meaningful tribute to the memory of Sri Panikkar. There is a saying in Sanskrit, Amritam tu Vidya, which means education or learning is like nectar. I once again commend the Panikkar Foundation for distributing this nectar of learning in the entire country. I extend my heartiest greetings to all of you for Christmas and wish you all a very happy new year. Thank you. Jai Hind.
देखिए 8 बजे रात्रि 9 बजे सुबह राष्ट्रवर प्रथम की बात ललित सुमन के साथ कात्यायनी टीवी पर। 22 वर्षों से प्रकाशित मदर इंडिया पत्रिका, पढ़ते रहे देश दुनिया की खबरों के लिए। छब्बीसवें वर्ष में आपके लोकप्रिय समाचार पत्र इंडिया दर्पण का प्रवेश, आप देखते रहे अपने क्षेत्र की खबरें। और अधिक खबरों के लिए आप हमारे YouTube चैनल दैनिक इंडिया दर्पण को अभी सब्सक्राइब करें और नोटिफिकेशन के लिए बेल आइकन को प्रेस करना ना भूलें।